Hello everyone, and today I assume you read the title, so we're just going to get straight into this. But before we do get started, I wanted to let you guys know one thing. I don't actually have a thing to animate it right now, but I'm just saying the series is progressing and I'm coming up with the story and the script more and more, so whenever I am able to animate it again, I know what I'm going to do. So, here's what happens before this scene. Basically, the crew gets trapped in a cave out of nowhere when they're walking in a world. So they meet this guy. He says they can trust him and to not worry, although Todd is very suspicious of him, because what type of guy is doing in this weird cave that just randomly appeared out of nowhere? But alas, he lets him come with them. And here's what happens. I'm just gonna read it. Also, sorry if my art is horrible. I haven't drawn in a long time and my art was never that good. Hey, I thought you said we could trust you. I knew there was something off about you. Of course. Guys, if you look down here, the things they have been trapped in are all starting to fill with hot water. Like, not too hot water, but it's like 90 degrees. This is him saying this in his head. My body is frozen, I can't move. What are you gonna do to me? This is the back of the person. And what happened here, if it isn't clear, because I mean, it's kind of hard to, I'm not very good at drawing. They get trapped in these little capsules and they can't really get out of them. And Joey is the only one who was not put in one. This is Todd, this is Kai, and this is Tom. And the reason he was not put in one is, let's just go over this real quick. Okay, so Todd is in control of wind, but can use all elements in serious situations. And Kai is in control of fire, Tom is in control of lightning, but the reason Joey was not put into one of these capsules is because water's filling up and Joey's in control of water. But he can't control it if he's not near the water or like in the water. So here's what happened next. Dun dun dun. Oh yeah, these are not blushes, this is blood. He runs up to Joey and stabs him. It'll look better in the animation, trust me. You demon! And then he falls to the ground. So yeah, that's what I have so far for one scene of InterTwined. I hope you guys enjoyed. The series will be progressing in the future, so stay tuned. Bye.